Hey everybody, and welcome to another edition of Backyarding with Josh. I'm your host Josh, and today we're going to watch for just a little while the bird feeders in the backyard. I'm going to set my GoPro up, we're going to go inside, and here in about 15 minutes I'll come back out, and we'll see what kind of activity we have from all our feathered friends here in the backyard. So stay tuned and see what we can see feeding on Wagner's. Take a look here. Wagner's Black Oil Sunflower Seeds.
Yeah, let's show everybody what we got today. A new swing for Levi. Now, can other people ride it too? Show us how it works. Oh, so it's almost like a swinging horse, huh? Cool. Anything else going on?
Hey, we're back, and we wanted to show off some of the new growth we have going in our raised bed. Take a looky here. Lots of action happening on the cucumber front. This is a bush pickle. And it was just two of these plants and one little container from over at the Hannibal Garden. And the two leaves that were on it were these two smooth leaves. And now, over the course of the last day or so, we got these jagged leaves that popped out. It looks like, if you get real close, there's another one that's coming right behind it. And the same thing over here with this bush pickle. Looky there. Brand new leaf propping up the top of it. And our tomatoes, we have some tomatoes with flowers. What kind's that? Burpless bush. I don't know what that means. I didn't know the pickles made you burp. But look over here at our bucket garden too. We just heard from Donovan that there was a toad in the neighborhood, and I just happened to notice right here. Right here he is. Take a look at that.